What's up, guys? Welcome to Assassin. So today we're gonna check out this new update here. So they have content mode. So you have content rankings, you have seasonal rewards, but the peasant reduced disabled and trading disabled. But no special awards. In the classic, you have pets radius, train enabled, no special rewards. You know what? I'm just gonna go here to regular trade. Cause I'm gonna treat somebody. I don't have that much things. I only have kind of like a glided stupid knife. Still though, I don't really like glided. But I just gotta keep it. No! Poke Pro Master just killed me. What? I want a fairy. You know what? Let's go into items here. You know what? I'm gonna do this. Shop. 302. Pretty good, pretty good. Gonna just wait for like 200. I want this thing. I can buy it, but I need Game Pass. 375, and yeah, I just gotta buy. But I don't have enough. And yeah. So that still be much better. Now you can see in full screen. So here's my friend, Harry Gamer. If you want to go check him out, go check him out. Friend, the dope friend. We're all kind of me and he is kind of blocky, but he has mobile. Why does this happen to me? Can someone give me legendaries? And why do you want some? Bam. I only have like, well, two legendaries, but my fabric from Easter, I cannot give it away. Daymane. Oh god, I found him. Not even hard at all. Why? You don't really have to go to target. Oh Jesus Christ. Oh, to my friend there. God. 3rd kill should be mine. I hope so. Bah! Don't you dare. Let me win, friend. As if he's my friend, I'm gonna say okay. Okay. Yeah, we are kind of good friends, so yeah. We should do play a lot together, but yeah, whatever. He have not seen my channel yet, but who cares? You don't really need to see me, but I hope you subscribe. I don't mean to my friend only. To everyone that's watching right now, subscribe right now. I want to hit 4 subscribers before my birthday. If you don't know, my birthday is on 23rd August, so I really hope you get before my birthday, because I really want, oh Jesus Christ. I'm gonna die today. Oh god. I know someone is here. Kaboom. Bing. Oh, man! No! No! That was pretty good. But I tried my best. Rebel fan, we have a sheep. Someone please. Why do you even want a legendary? That's a thing. You know what? I'm just gonna go and check this. Let's go to trade. I'm not gonna trade him, cause yeah. What if he scams? Tier 3. I'm not gonna give out, cause it wouldn't be nice, but I won't give my knife out. You know what? My items I'm gonna go into, and now watch. Glided here. Let's go in to my friend's account. I'm always bad. Hey, you know what? The active pro, I'm maybe gonna say trade guardian. He's literally my target. And I also get something. The one who's training you or something, they're your target. And watch that. Watch that. No, no, no! But did I got him? Didn't I? Oh, I forgot too. The avatars, every time you're naked and stuff, you don't have kind of like regular, you don't have regular legs. You have underwears to it. And you have the logo in your little, what should I say? I don't know. But still though. It's like, follow this little white thing here that I don't remember. It's like, right there. Right there. It's gonna be a little of a Roblox logo. This could be pretty cool. I'm gonna show you in that later on in this video. So yeah. But I think I need to hurry up with this. Is still, oh, one more match and then I get to go show because I don't want to lose my gigabyte, so nope, thanks, nope, thanks, this is nope, and this, and a yes. Wow. Garden boy has, seriously, I don't really want to trade it right. Yeah, Kling is the best. Wow, I'm okay. Yes, Frost Ring. Okay, I'm literally gonna go and drink right now. I really want the Frost Dragon or an Emerald Knight. They don't really like Glided. Yeah, it's like too much color. And yeah. Let's go in there. Get him. No! That was close, but it was the last one I said. Let's leave that. And I'm gonna show you. So before I do it, I just wanna save my avatar. Cause, yeah. I'm just gonna put key. For some reason, I don't know what to type in, so I just did that. But now I'm gonna redraw it. It's loading correctly. Or oh, I just pressed the wrong button. But usually, let's take off every single little thing, even my face. I can take it off. Do I have something else on me? My pants. Now watch. Watch this. You actually get the underwears. And if I take off my Dollar Boy logo. Second, if you don't know how to make a t-shirt, that's very easy. Check this out. I have a Roblox logo on me, and I have underwears. That's very disgusting. Have the underwears on is pretty dumb. So, you know what? I'm just gonna go back to my... Oh my god, why am I even pink? Why? Why am I even pink? I can't be pink, like, why? Why? Thanks for watching, guys. Hope you like this video. Don't forget, I'm not crying, but just kidding. But don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. I wanna hit 40 subscribes before my birthday or in my birthday, whatever. I will see you in the next episode. Goodbye.